we'll get right to it. Thank you for laying down for me. What we're gonna do today is a little bit of an ear cleaning, because you are well overdue for your weekly ear cleaning by about a month. And while I got you down there, we're gonna do a little bit of trimming on the hair around your ears, getting a little out of hand. But that should be very simple. This whole process will be quick and painless. Before we get started, maybe you want a snack on something while I do this. Got some candy melts. I honestly don't know how good they are, but I mean, they're made to put on something that you dip. I can't imagine it's bad, no different than eating little small pieces of candy. Really aren't that bad, despite being so long since we've done them. We're gonna hit them again, but let's get straight to the cutting the hair around your ears, because not gonna lie, that's kind of bothering me. Anybody ever told you that your hair is really, really blonde? Because it is. Now just sit still. I know you get pretty antsy when I cut your hair. I do pretty good. I don't know if you can hear that. My stomach's growling. It said candy. candy melt is not the answer, then I need to eat some real food. Yours. Alright. Let's switch over to the other side. I am not by any means ambidextrous, so I'll just have to. Yeah, that's not too bad. I thought I'd have to position myself kind of awkward, but. Did your hair get so long around your ears? And why am I cutting your hair and then putting your hair right next to your head? Sometimes I do things that do them. Sorry. I almost punched you in the face there. I didn't mean to do that. Man. A couple more and we should have it. Your hair is really tough, though. Alright. Let's have a look here. Maybe another tad over here. Really close to your ear, but don't worry. I'm a pretty good shot with these. Better. Okay. Now, back to your ears. Can you handle three? I can. I'm gonna give you two. Just like eating chocolate. Eat a couple more. And here we go. The deeper we go, the dirtier we get. And just hold still for a minute. We're almost done. Everything is looking pretty good, except good to go. Your ears are clean and your hair around your ears are trimmed, so you're good to go for now. So come back in about a week and we'll see what else we can do to you. Thank you.